Right, so lesson 9, now a video 2. Look at this example here, sketch this graph. The equation is given as 2 to the power x plus b plus q, and this sketch is given, so you must find each equation. So let me go to my writing pad and then show you what to do. Right. Share now. My visualizer to sorry about that. Right, it's connecting. Cool. You just focus. Right. So there you are, guys. So first again, start with the asymptote. So y equals to 2 to the power x plus b plus 1. Then this is the only point given to us, so put it in there. Remember here, x is 0 and y is 3. So y is 3. And x is 0. Is it clear, guys? Right. Bring the 1 over and I get 2 equals to 2 to the power p. So therefore, p is a 1. So clear. Put it back in there and you're done. So therefore, the final answer is y equals to 2 to the power x plus 1 plus 1. And there you are, done. Okay, cool. I don't really think it was that difficult. So I'm sure you'll be fine with that. You can just go back to the lesson quickly. Then what is left now for you to go through the solutions. And then, of course, the exercise. You need to do it on your own, people. It is important that you must do the exercise. By A, you must sketch those graphs. That comes from lesson 8. Right? Same with B and C. And then with D, you must find the equation. Right up to E. Please, people, work through the exercise. You need to practice, and then I will post you the solutions in our next, in next week. All right, cool. So please, guys, do that. You still have a favor and do the work. Please, it is very important that you must work.